Oh, come and let us sing to God our hope. God's mercy is forever. Oh, come and let us sing to God our hope. God's mercy is forever. Oh, come and let us sing to God our hope. God's mercy is forever. Oh, come and let us sing to God our hope. God's mercy is forever. Oh, come and let us sing to God our hope. God's mercy is forever. Oh, come and let us sing to God our hope. God's mercy is forever. Oh, come and let us sing to God our hope. God's mercy is forever. Oh, come and let us sing to God our hope. God's mercy is forever. Oh, come and let us sing to God our hope. God's mercy is forever. Oh, come and let us sing to God our hope. God's mercy is forever. Bless the Lord, sing praise and bless the Lord, peoples, nations, alleluia. Sing praise and bless the Lord, sing praise and bless the Lord, peoples, nations, alleluia. Sing praise and bless the Lord, sing praise and bless the Lord, peoples, nations, alleluia. Sing praise and bless the Lord, sing praise and bless the Lord, peoples, nations, alleluia. Sing praise and bless the Lord, sing praise and bless the Lord, peoples, nations, alleluia. Sing praise and bless the Lord, sing praise and bless the Lord, peoples, nations, alleluia. Sing praise and bless the Lord, sing praise and bless the Lord, peoples, nations, alleluia. Sing praise and bless the Lord, sing praise and bless the Lord, peoples, nations, alleluia. Sing praise and and bless the Lord. Sing praise and bless the Lord. Peoples, nations, alleluia. Sing praise and bless the Lord. Sing praise and bless the Lord. Peoples, nations, alleluia. Sing praise and bless the Lord. Sing praise and bless the Lord. Peoples, nations, alleluia. Sing praise and bless the Lord. Sing praise and bless the Lord. Peoples, nations, alleluia. A reading from Psalm 23. Lord, you are my shepherd. There is nothing I shall want. Fresh and green are the pastures where you give me repose. Near restful waters you lead me to revive my drooping spirit. You guide me along the right path. You are true to your name. If I should walk in the valley of darkness, no evil would I fear. You are there with your crook and your staff. With these you give me comfort. You have prepared a banquet for me in the sight of my foes. My head you have anointed with oil. My cup is overflowing. Surely, goodness and kindness shall follow me all the days of my life. In the Lord's own house shall I dwell forever and ever. Trouble, nothing can frighten. Those who seek God shall never go wanting. Nothing can trouble, nothing can frighten. God alone fills us. Nothing can trouble, nothing can frighten. Those who seek God shall never go wanting. Nothing can trouble, nothing can frighten. God alone fills us. Trouble, nothing can frighten. Those who seek God shall never go wanting. Nothing can trouble, nothing can frighten. God alone. trouble. Nothing can frighten those who seek God shall never go wanting. Nothing can trouble, nothing can frighten. God alone fills us. Nothing can trouble, nothing can frighten. Those who seek God shall never go wanting. Nothing can trouble, nothing can frighten. God alone fills us. Nothing can trouble, nothing can frighten. Those who seek God shall never go wanting. Nothing can trouble, nothing can frighten. God alone fills us.
A reading from the Gospel of John, Chapter 10, from the Passion Translation. I am the good shepherd who lays down my life as a sacrifice for the sheep. But the worker who serves only for wages is not a real shepherd. Because he has no heart for the sheep, he will run away and abandon them when he sees the wolf coming. And then the wolf mauls the sheep, drags them off, and scatters them. I alone am the good shepherd, and I know those whose hearts are mine, for they recognize me and know me, just as my Father knows my heart, and I know my Father's heart. I am ready to give my life for the sheep. And I have other sheep that I will gather which are not of this Jewish flock. And I, their shepherd, must lead them too, and they will follow me and listen to my voice. And I will join them all into one flock with one shepherd. The Father has an intense love for me because I freely give my own life to raise it up again. I surrender my own life, and no one has the power to take my life from me. I have the authority to lay it down and the power to take it back again. This is the destiny my Father has set for me.
Jesus, you come to free us all, bringing light and love from God our Father. Glory be unto you, we sing praises forevermore. Jesus,
Jesus, you come to free us soul, bringing light and love from God our Father. Glory be unto you, we sing praises forevermore. Jesus, you come to free us soul, bringing light and love from God our Father. Glory be unto you, we sing praises forevermore. Jesus, you come to free us soul, bringing light and love from God our Father. Glory be unto you, we sing praises forevermore. Jesus, you come to free us all, bringing light and love from God our Father. Glory be unto you, we sing praises forevermore. Jesus, you come to free us all, bringing light and love from God our Father. Glory be unto you, we sing praises forevermore. Jesus, you come to free us all, bringing light and love from God our Father. Glory be unto you, we sing praises forevermore. Let us pray. And we respond to each petition together with, kindle in us the fire of your love. O risen Christ, your heart exults and your soul rejoices. Comfort all who are living in sorrow. Kindle in us the fire of your love. Risen Lord, you are the good shepherd who guides us on the path of life. Kindle in us the fire of your love. Risen Lord, in you our resurrection has already begun on this earth. Kindle in us the fire of your love. Risen Lord, you come to fill our hearts with peace. Kindle in us the fire of your love. Risen Lord, your Spirit burns away sadness in us. Kindle in us the fire of your love. Risen Lord, you come to gather us in your body, the church. Kindle in us the fire of your love. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Risen Christ, when we have the simple desire to welcome your love, little by little a flame is kindled in the depths of our being. Fueled by the Holy Spirit, this flame of love may be quite faint at first. The amazing thing is that it keeps on burning. And when we realize that you love us, the trust of faith becomes our own song.
Life and healing.
and passion, bring us life and healing. We adore you, Jesus Christ, and we bless your holy name. Truly, your cross and passion bring us life and healing. Truly, your cross and passion bring us life and healing. We adore you, Jesus Christ, and we bless your holy name. Truly, your cross and passion bring us life and healing. Truly, your cross and passion bring us life and healing. We adore you, Jesus Christ, and we bless your holy name. Truly, your cross and passion bring us life and healing. Truly, your cross and passion bring us life and healing. Thank you.
This concludes our evening prayer. May the love and peace of God go with you. Amen.